All right, what's going on here now, Monokuma?
Good morning, everyone.
All right, everything seems to be all normal today for now. Get to the dining hall. I need to tell everyone what happened to Taka yesterday. Yeah, and I want to know what the fuck happened to him now. Where is he, and is there a problem? At least we know for now there's no murder, so that's good. Usually when a murder occurs,
you know?
Monokuma would actually say it, right? Yo, I've been waiting! Huh? Are you the only one here? Where's everyone else? They went on ahead. Went on ahead? To where?
Hey, come on.
We can talk about it later. For now, let's just take a bath. Let's go take a bath. Bath? Okay. Oh, so everyone's here. Fumi, what's going on?
Makoto, Sammy! I never asked you for anything, but I'm asking now!
What happened?
She's trying to kill me!
Ifumi pointed at... Huh? Kyoko's trying to kill you?
Whew.
I never said I was going to kill him. I simply asked him a question. I'd like to know why he made the same mistake twice. Same mistake. What'd he do? He snuck into the dressing room in the middle of the night and accessed Alter Ego without permission. And when I caught him last night, he was hugging the laptop and breathing strangely. What were you doing? I thought I made myself clear yesterday, but since being subtle didn't work, I suppose I had to clarify myself further.
Yeah, please don't kill me!
I'm not going to kill you. I'm not going to kill you, merely instruct you.
How very sad.
Okay. What do you have to say about this? Ifumi, could you tell me what happened?
Well, I was just talking.
However.
Which is prohibited, was it not? I mean, you see, talking to her is just so much fun, and I just... Whoa, okay, time out. I can't even believe I'm about to ask this, but... Ifumi, you're not gonna tell us you fell in love with something, are you? Yeah, that I, the cold-blooded killing machine of the underworld, would never fall in love. That's...
Wait, no, no, wait. Is this love?
According to the spirits...
I happened to be a psychic reading for a certain famous CEO once, and that guy was seriously head over heels for a mannequin. He had a wedding and everything. And your eyes just now, I saw the same look in- Wait, why the fuck, why am I looking at Hifumi? Oh, whatever.
No, nothing!
Shut up! She's not a mannequin! She's an angel!
I feel as if-
And I don't bother telling me angels exist. What we have cannot be defined by your petty words. Yeah, you're totally in love. So how did that thing end up like this? Well, at the beginning, I just wanted her to say, Master, one more time. But then I was poking around at her settings and stuff and saw she was a well-designed program. And it was like, how can I say? It was the first time I was ever able to talk like that with a normal girl. But she's definitely not a normal girl. Even when all she did was talk about my hobbies and stuff, she wasn't annoyed or disgusted or anything. Oh, hello. Got pizza, huh? Okay, yeah, go. Alright. Your stories are so interesting, Ifumi. Come on, tell me more. I want to learn everything you have to teach me.
I suppose...
That's the first time a girl's ever said anything like that to me. Besides my mom, I mean.
Hey.
Your mom says stuff like that to you? That's kind of amazing all by itself.
It's like...
That's why I was just so happy. It was so much fun. And before I knew it, I found myself, you know, liking her. Her face, her personality, her voice, even her keyboard.
Well...
Even the keyboard? I think you have been misinformed by the situation,
Ifumi. Are you okay with this?
Alter Ego was not interested in who you were. It was interested in what you knew. It is an artificial intelligence. It exists to learn. Of course it would
Of course it wanted to hear of things it didn't know. You were an expert at many things Chihiro could not have taught it about for what that is worth.
Honestly.
Alter Ego wants that information, that is all.
I know that.
I do know that, but still. Are you saying it's totally hopeless? You gotta be freaking Mondo?
Damn you!
Oh! Hey, you jerks! I'm just sitting here listening to what you guys jibber-jabber on about whatever! Oh, Taka, you're back. Who the hell's Taka?
Huh?
You? Listen up! I'm me! Got it?
What the heck?
You're who?
What?
Don't bullcrap me, isn't it obvious? I'm Kyo Taka and Mondo. So like, Kyondo, I guess. I'm gonna stick a banana up your tailpipe!
What the
heck kind of fusion is that? I think he became... Did he and Mondo just do like some sort of Dragon Ball Z fusion dance and turn into this type of persona or something? What happened to you, Taka? Actually, I told everyone what happened to the day before.
Then.
So, because of what Alter Ego said to him...
Are you sure it's Alter Ego's fault? Maybe Mondo's ghost showed up and possessed him.
Ghost? No, there's no such thing! What are y'all whining about? Come on! God, you're really cheesing me off! Hey, Ifumi! Yes?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're thinking,
hey,
but...
You.
Bro belongs to me!
Huh?
Yeah!
Alter Ego, he's an exact copy of the one who gave me my soul back! And I'm not gonna let anyone else have him ever again! Fudging idiot!
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
What? I can't withdraw! Mr. Ishima-
Okay, Toby, yeah, okay? Bye-bye. Don't go, Dugum! Toby, don't go. Come on!
Anyways. Mr. Ishimaru, since I have this opportunity, let me say this right now.
I'm sure
Destiny has bound me and her together in a Gordian knot of true love. While me and him have been melded together in the white hot heat of friendship!
Hey guys, come on.
Moron, talk down to me and I'll ram my fist into all your four vital points. When I punch you at the speed of sound, and I don't have any arm hair, so there's no drag.
Knock it off, both of you.
Hey.
This doesn't belong to any one of us. Chihiro left him to all of us. We can use him to finally gain access to vital clues.
Kyoko's right. If anyone dares disturb our peace any further,
they'll have to deal with me.
What?
Okay, so it seems like Mondo's personality is also afraid of Sakura herself, at least. Until Alter Ego had finished his work, don't do anything weird. Have I made myself clear?
I can't hear you!
Yes, I fucking love Sakura. She's like the big sister I've always wanted, being very protective and shit. Sorry to my own actual big sister, but... She doesn't know Kid Icarus' characters from that one video. Got it!
So then.
Okay then. Let's get out of here. We can't afford to linger too long.
Are you sure it's okay to let them off without a warning?
Indeed.
Yes, I have a plan. It'll be fine.
Use the lock this time?
After watching Ifumi and Taka leave dejected, we all went back to our rooms. Still morning, but because of everything that's happened, I'm tired already. Well, anyways, I just have to pull myself together. So, what should I do for the rest of my day? Alright, free time! We'll be right back after the next episode of Danganronpa. I'm kind of hungry myself, so I'm going to get a quick slice of pizza before we start continuing recording, so stay tuned to that.